ones that fly with the time, so sick. Crack open a drink, free your mind and take a sip. Monsters breaking out your speakers, ready to unload. X marks the spot with bowls of hydro. Bongs and these songs got me feeling legit. In my hip museum, I'm taking hit after hit.
You know the Southwest strong coming hard in the paint. You think I'm wrong, it's all my mom's that ass will fall out and faint. I got two things for cats coming whack and bump. Number one, fuck the trunk, I'll leave that ass where I dump the pump. Fully loaded with one hot up on the tray. Which brings me to part two, the Southwest don't play. The CCS is spray if you step into the sights, right? Daddy S and K and K to knock you out like fighting night.
This is the Southwest, 2012 is for us. Trust the call the way we ball, breaking through is a must. This is the Southwest, hate out, be eating the dust for lunch. All of the jokers are just miserable punks. This is the Southwest, there's no Paris for gone. From the east, the west, the north, even the south has been stunned. We live the Southwest, holding the game for ransom. Rolling through, take this is the Southwest anthem.
Voicebox battles, Tucson, make some fucking noise! This is another one of our Tucson versus Phoenix events. MC to my right, please introduce yourself.
Talk-Sik, Camarada Society. My bars and punchlines don't take forever. You guys just have short attention span. Sorry.
Real talk. MC to my left.
Clockwork, Phoenix, Arizona. Make some noise, Tucson.
Yeah! All right, we pass to the left. Call it in the air. It is heads. What do you want to do? All right. First round on Talk-Sik, 60 seconds.
Right. Allow me to formally introduce you to Voicebox. This is the clockwork I'll be putting down tonight like an annoying dog, and the massacre has started with the coin toss. But before I go any further and start breaking them in, any rapper involved with giving him my personal information's a bitch. Cause you don't know me, homie, but you've seen how I do. And if not, ask Phallic what I do to people like you.
Oh.
Ask Chuck if you stand a chance. And he'd be like, dude, you got a better chance convincing Obama to legalize shrooms. You'll need a napalm to widen up that rock or crack if you're lyrically attempting to speed up the process. You need a synopsis to three-stop a rocket, speed of velocity, meet a binoculars to peep it and watch it. Fuck around and try to keep up with Talk-Sik.
Wow. Yeah.
Yeah, I got a couple lines of double time to show you how I'm warping the vibe. Until everybody's clock stops working at 4:45. I'm feeling older and wise, like I'm going through my prime. Like I'm going back to the future through a DeLorean drive. The way I'm fucking up the clock, the way I'm fucking up the clockwork, like I'm Georgie McFly. Yeah.
60 seconds on clockwork.
All right, yo. Well, 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 the infamous Talk-Sik, whose punchlines are obnoxious, his bars are just not shit. His breath smells like dog dick, which makes me feel nauseous. Well, on the topic, let's touch on the matter at hand. It looks like Dad was fucking monkeys again in Japan. The white man actually is kind of starting to show. I got it. He was conceived in Mexico in one of those Tijuana donkey shows. And with that little facial hair that he has, it's kind of sad it took him his whole life to grow that stash he used to have. Y'all don't understand the way I ripped this geek. I'll leave his tooth cracked and his dude smashed. You ain't getting a win this week. You couldn't get anyone to listen to your album even if that shit got leaked. And if you're looking for his body after this shit, you better get the grave diggers because I'm going to leave him 6 feet deep. And I don't think you are, because I'm going to leave 16 when I spit 16 scars. And if you can get against me, you better spit that bars. Because I'm going to leave him with this child, leave him with no father at all.
Time. Yeah. Make some noise, y'all. Round two on Talk-Sik.
Yo, that last round reminded me of high school history class. A bunch of people in a room staring at the clockwork, waiting for this shit to be passed. It reminded me of when I used to be in love with my job. I'd wake up happy as fuck and pack my lunch in a box. Cause like back then, right now, I'm eager as fuck to start punching the clock. Woo! Shoutouts to Greg Sachs for always lying about how much he beats up the twat. And speaking Speaking of twats, the only thing that's in common between gay-ass Jack the Mick and Tom Brady is they'll both gladly take a kneel down to eat up the clock. Now, before today, I was wondering if this chump was legit. They said he's Fal's protege, so he must be legit, and he must be on some other shit. Well, I looked him up for a bit. I found some dope Arizona hip-hop. Nothing from him. Your style is weak, your schemes don't impress me, your punches don't hit, you look like Type C's older brother with this, you're about as fucking legit as the Mexican government is.
Yo, when I think of Talk-Sik, I don't think of raw chemicals and waste. I think of Britney Spears and 50 queers, god-awful songs and shitty tapes. Your stupid name, Camerata, fucking nowhere, ugly place. I had to Google it just so I knew of it and got to see where you developed that ugly face. You better have some Jedi mind tricks the way you step into Vader. Call me Jeffrey Dahmer the way I chop your body up and stuff your body parts into a plastic container. It's the art of behavior, the way I spit it to this. You couldn't even spit if you were flipping to Sid. Everything that I spit, you can't even speak to this nonsense. I spit this shit because everything you spit is just dumb with the context. When I spit it, yo, kind of forgot what I'm saying. But everything you spit, I'm going to slap your jaw and leave you with the doctor saying. Everything that I spit, yo, when you spit against me, you better think about it twice, or else your child might be growing up without a father in his life.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Time. Make some noise, y'all.
Let's take this to the judges.
Don Cheadle, Wuppasan Productions, Donuts and Milk. Talk-Sik. I would say Talk-Sik is in Tucson is top five, maybe even top three. Writtens were crazy. His line with Jack the Mick and Fal and just calling out people was just, his personals were just on point. He had some jokes in there with Talk-Sik really isn't really known for, but he was consistent in every round. But bars and jokes, this battle goes to Talk-Sik. Shout out to Clockwork, kind of fumbled a little bit, but you know, with a little bit more experience, a little bit more time, he'll be a beast too. This one goes to Talk-Sik.
Grandio, Talk-Sik. Clockwork needed just to work on his delivery and obviously had a few stumbles. Talk-Sik was ready to go. He brings his double time, and yeah, like Cheadle said, he had some jokes in there too, so it was pretty consistent and well-rounded, so Talk-Sik.
Chuck Clark, Voicebox Battle, CB Project, Animus Divine. Talk-Sik brought exactly what I was gonna thought, and that was just everything. I knew he was gonna call some people out, just didn't know who. He called people out, he had the nice personals. Clockwork definitely had some slip-ups towards the end of his rounds. I think with a few more battles, Clockwork will definitely be beast, but my vote goes to Talk-Sik.
Belly Black, I'm not saying anything that my fellow judges haven't said. I do prefer cotton over silk. And I also think that I have really nice handwriting. So, with that being said, my voice judgment goes for Talk-Sik.
Handwriting, nigga, really?
I have really nice handwriting.
Damn, you calligraphy motherfucker! Shit, he's writing calligraphy all day. That's what the fuck he does. Of course, my name is Sean Harris. That was a good battle. Clockwork needs more experience. That's all that has to be said about that. He fumbled words over and over, and you know, and it really just kind of hurt him in the end. From Talk-Sik is a side of him I've never seen. He's showing to be more and more of a great MC and how diverse of an MC he's becoming. He's learning to mix personals with jokes, with wordplay. You know, he did it all in his battle. It was really amazing. He just goes really hard, man. Like, Talk-Sik, you're fucking sick, bro. You're fucking sick. And Clockwork, you're just as sick too, man. Give you more time, brother, and you'll get it.
I agree. Good job, Talk-Sik. You got that one.
This one definitely went to Talk-Sik.